Hey folks, welcome back to Let's Play Samurai Warriors 4. Merry Christmas to you and yours, and have a happy Startica too. That's a fucking made up Planet Jirai Christmas from Tenchi Muyo, which I just thought I'd throw out there. Speaking of Startica and Tenchi Muyo, nothing to do with Startica or Tenchi Muyo, but we've got a betrayal on our hands. Now, there was a historical event involving Mtsuhide and Mtsunaga that we didn't get to see in my Nobunaga's Ambition LP, because once we went off the rails with history, I decided, you know what, rather than giving him a single castle and that's pushing him to betray me, I'm going to give him an entire region and therefore keep him loyal. Well, I suppose if the game had decided to make him betray me once I'd given him an entire region, that would have been bad. Anyway, I'm second-guessing it. I don't know for a fact that's happening, but I'm pretty sure, based on the cinematic last time, they were about to see Mtsuhide make a move to, as he put it, reclaim his own destiny as part of the Conquest of Kishū. Let's check it out. That little spiraling sun always makes me nervous. That was the image that froze on that first video, and I had to redo it. Not only did he defeat the Takeda, he burned them alive.
Oh yeah. So
we're gonna be fighting the Saika. We'll probably end up fighting possibly some Mori officers, because I think they came out and tried to relieve the siege by sea. At least he wasn't cackling like a madman. So in this game and others, Mtsuhide portrayed as this, like, complete ruthless evil villain for betraying Nobunaga. And also because of some things that he did before joining Nobunaga's force, but you could make the argument, I guess, like, if you can play as no in a battle, it usually means I played as no. But you can make the argument, of course, that he, in this case, he's going to betray us while we're trying to kill the Saika mercenaries and basically take out the Honganji temples. So you could argue that that's a dick move on our part. Hold on, let me say this again. I don't even know what he's saying, but it sounded weird. Nice hat. Hideyoshi holding up $5 a night. Nobunaga-sama something something something. Oh, here we go. Famous tea kettle. The old army went to attack Kishu. Behind the force, Mtsuhide brewed some tea, alone in one of the rooms of Mount Shi Castle. He's taunting me. And he took Mtsuhide with him, even though I clearly told Mtsuhide I'm rebelling. The chamber was filled with the sound of his spider teapot quietly boiling water and scurrying around the room making webs. Mitsuhide's hand holding his teacup trembled slightly. What have you got the DTs? Yeah, I think you got delirium tremens, man. You need to lay off the booze. This should be totally cool day for me, and I'm all depressed. So Nobunaga has another item slot, I guess. I will put food in there just in case we need to restore a officer to health. Meanwhile, I figured out who I'm using in the last battle, and I'm kind of looking forward to it. So, we could defeat Magoichi Saika. We'll get us the win, but he is, of course, behind a bunch of locked gates with bot stuff. We've got a ton of allied officers. I was about to say we have an unusually high number of allied officers. Even in a battle where you are historically fighting for the force that had an overwhelming numerical advantage, you tend to have, like, 85% of the battlefield is in enemy hands at the beginning. That's not how it's working here. plot will happen, folks. Mtsuhide is up there as an ally, but we weren't allowed to play as him. Go figure. So also, it's just a lot of people we got to keep alive, because apparently that's our whole deal. Is if enough allies are defeated, we are defeated. I don't even know if I'm going to use... Yeah, let's just think about who I'm going to use in the last battle. I might not even use... This is our last chance to play as Nobunaga, so I'm going to enjoy it. So I have to defeat 200 enemy troops to start with. We will not let you pass, that's what you say. Needs more than 5 officers will be destroyed. Well, I'm glowing with defensive and offensive power. Pretty ridiculous.
Do you want to defeat us? I don't think so.
Oh, he's powering up.
I want to win!
Oh, this energy shield lasts a long time. I look even more ridiculous than usual with this. And you're gonna do it, right? The energy shield is ridiculous. Can't even see where frickin' treasure is dropping because the whole screen is obscured with this energy shield. I'm sorry, Mr. Lady Killer, but this lady has been killed. You're a liar, but you are a hot woman. Nobunaga, I'll never forgive you for killing her before I could get in there and get with that. Nobunaga, I will never forgive you for killing that woman before we were able to form the beast to do that. Generic soldiers in time. See, I knew the Mori would be here to screw me over. He doesn't seem that concerned, though. I hope you were one of the guys who just got defeated. don't expect much of Mtsuhide. But I didn't want to ignore your request. I want to at least acknowledge receipt of your request before I trip. Is it true? Are you going to betray Nobunaga like you told me in the cinematic before this fight even started? Now I have to move because I don't want my allies to start getting defeated while I'm racking up kills. Although it is bad for their morale when your kill count goes really high. Was he patting himself on the back here? Can I even see where my reward went? There it is. Say, seriously, he did actually tell us before. I just did a moose because I got sick of being shot at and not being able to move. And Nobunaga's got this weird-ass thing where he's happy to be betrayed because it makes things interesting. Burn, burn, burn. Yeah, I like Mtsuhide too. Oh, you think this is entertaining? Well, I'm gonna fully entertain you by burning your ass. So I'm just basically slamming the triangle button as rapidly as possible. Good point there, buddy. Enemy officers have appeared out of smoke. That's odd. TNA? Did he just shout TNA? So move to away. He's in NXT now. And the Yoshi 3 should have a deployment map.
What?
So a generic officer just gave a strategic suggestion to Kanbei, who's gonna take it? I thought he was like the most brilliant strategist ever. It's like, oh, good idea, generic man. I wish I'd thought of it. Now, I haven't been keeping up with how our officers are doing, but they're doing pretty good. Although the ones in the middle there are going to get in trouble if I don't get over there fairly quickly. I probably want to order, well, Mtsuhide is actually fighting somebody. I'll just take care of myself. My last chance to play is Nobunaga. I'm gonna let him do the heavy lifting here. You know, you're never freaking on our side, are you, Gomon? Eee! Heading for the Oda main camp. I don't even know where that is now that we, you know, he must be down there in the, I don't even know where the Oda main camp is now because we were kind of assumed that castle was it, but oh. Well, I'm assuming that I want to hurry up and deal with whatever the hell he's up to as a priority. Your tail is going to get stepped on, buddy. Yeah, I have no choice but to play as, I saw that indication that there was a plot thing. Oh, it's Itty Bitty Kobayakawa going to look out for the good of the people. This is not the same person who Ieyasu described as Itty Bitty Kobayakawa in, Samurai Warriors 2. This is a different Kobayakawa. He's just as itty-bitty, though. Damn, you guys knocked me off my horse. Now I have to kill you. Well, I got bonus cash for defeating Gomon. That's something. I'm pretty sure he's supposed to sound ridiculous.
You're rallying.
Okay, now who do they want me to defeat? Well, Mitsuhide is up there fighting him. Get up there and assist. I'll help you, Mitsuhide. Another falls off the horse of Nobunaga. That's pretty funny. That's it, Chichi. Pat yourself on the back. Yep. The real Let's Play pros do. Talk about how good you are.
Oh no, somebody's struggling. That means they're actually close to being defeated. Who did they say it was? Fujitaka Hosokawa. I better get a... You may or may not get a special bonus if you don't let anyone get defeated, but... Okay, hold on. There you are, buddy. I saved you. Oh, and that's Kobayakawa.
Well, I hope his strategy involves getting murdered by me. Because that's what's about to happen, bitch.
Magnus, bitch! Yo!
Hey, it's Junki Kisui. He actually was a vassal of mine in Nobunaga's Ambition Sphere of Influence. So that's cool.
Parting. Yeah.
Like the home version of Nobunaga's Ambition. Oh, well, the enemy command. Oh, I was gonna say Magoichi's here. Where the hell did you end up? Magoichi, I should say. Man, he's getting triple teamed by three of the three biggest officers of the Oda, at least in the Samurai Warriors series. Yeah, he's getting triple teamed by the Samurai Warriors faction that you start with in Warriors Orochi, I just realized. Magoichi's captured live, eh? Yeah, no kidding. Why are we capturing him alive? Yeah, that's it. They're supposed to be buddies. I don't know, Hideyoshi. Hideyoshi, this isn't funny. Hideyoshi! Apparently, Hideyoshi's gonna let him go, though. Well, Magoichi was not captured alive and released by Hideyoshi, as far as I know. But in actual history, the Magoichi character in this game is based on, like, several people, sort of combined. But I think he has to live for longer because he's involved in some campaigns of the Date. I haven't seen any messages saying that anybody got defeated. We got one mission left, and while I'm looking forward to it, and it's going to be a lot of fun, I'm kind of already missing not playing as Nobunaga, who I'm still playing as. So. So we got to go take out, what's his name, Motonari, yeah. You sons of bitches! Stop it! See, this is what happens when you use rifles too much. It comes back to ironically make you look silly. Another falls off the horse. That's Nobunaga.
I'm totally badass.
Yep.
Sometimes it still makes you tremble. Tremble. Were you there when I crucified your lord?
Oh, thought we were going to do a team thing there, Mtsuhide.
You think?
My lord, you're quite relentless.
Your dark energy blast.
Not to use anything too fancy because I figured it was already over. But. So this just leaves us with Hisahide to take out, right? Mm. Is this your way of saying that you still win, Mr. Smarty Pan? Oh, it's almost like you know that you're gonna die here. Well, let's just rush right into battle with this guy. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Oh, this is a don't be such a force. Fireball soldiers? What could this possibly portend? So I gotta defeat all the fireball soldiers. Oh, Mtsuhide is in trouble. Don't be like this, Mtsuhide. I need you to be strong because I might use you in the next battle. See? Again, folks, this is the historically accurate version of how Nobunaga took over Japan. He's a psycho crusher. And in the film version, he's played by Robert Julia. That doesn't matter now that I've won. There he is, folks. The Dark Lord of Dark Stuff. His face obscured by the word victory. Well, we appear to have, we appear to have missed one. Outright, just like never even came across it. I don't think any of our allies got defeated, actually. So yeah, that went fairly smoothly. Nobunaga is getting pretty leveled up. He's like, No, who is capped out is at level 50. He's at level 30. Apparently with your ultimate weapon, of course, making a big difference, that's more than enough to be able to defeat hard difficulty level. Resurrection. He is super evil Jesus wizard. So none of this matters, of course. Nothing really matters. Anyone can see. Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me. And Mtsuhide didn't get anything because I barely used him. But we should get some cinematics here. This is going to be the end of Hisahide.
I told you to execute him at once. Seems like you waited around an awfully long time.
Nobunaga-sama no meireja.
うぬを許そう。ただで助かるのが嫌ならば、そのつまらぬ茶釜一個、大将にもらってやる。断る。この茶釜も運命も我が輩のものだ。
So, he's a heat it went out with a blast of glory.
Makuichi. Washa kimeta wa.
Somuki kirenu ka. Mukuchi.
Mukuchi? Is that worthless? He seemed pretty fully committed to it to me. Even my beloved Mtsuhide. The best man who ever lived. You probably want to get out of the building. It's on fire. So the upshot of this is... Nobody seems to like Nobunaga. He's kind of a jerk. Anyway, folks, it looks like last time I didn't get that objective either, so I don't know what it was. But next time, folks, incident at Honnoji, kind of know how this one goes. If you haven't already checked it out way back when, and it had sound issues, which really bugged me, but I did Mtsuhide and Nobunaga's story modes in Samurai Warriors 2 somewhere on my channel, which features some of my favorite cinematic ever. The one where Nagamasa kills himself and Nobunaga explains how this is all, you know, it's the source of Mtsuhide, what do you desire? But next time we're going to find out what Mtsuhide desires and what a bunch of other people desire, which is to kill Nobunaga. I'm the Serious JG, and I thank you guys for watching. Merry Christmas and sayonara.